Very, very important point. Oh, okay. So photosynthesis is one of the important life process in all living organisms, from microbes to human. Plants are also known as universal food providers. Listen, several scientists made effort. Several scientists have been working day centuries to find out. Several scientists have been working for centuries to find out how plants carry out these life processes. Life process means photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is one of the most important life process, not only plant body. This is essential in all living organisms, from microbes to human man. Several scientists made effort. Several scientists have been working centuries to find out how plants carry out this life process. We know that among life processes, photosynthesis is one of the most important life processes. Among these life processes, photosynthesis is one of the important life processes. Okay, this is most essential life process. They can prepare the food material. Plants making the food material by the process of photosynthesis process. So plants are known as universal food providers. Several scientists have been working for centuries how plants can prepare their food material by using photosynthesis process. Photosynthesis process essential making of the food material in a plant body. So plants are universal food providers. Already we have in your previous classes, lower classes, you learn about photosynthesis. Already we have learned in your previous classes. Paul Almond, he was one of the greatest scientists. Already we have learned in your previous class, second class, nutrition in plants. Paul Almond and other scientists. Believed that plants get their nutrients. Food materials. Not only from the soil. Key point number important. Not only from the soil. Other sources. Paul Almond and other scientists believed that plant prepare food materials not only from the soil and other sources. You know what type of materials are required by the process of photosynthesis? But one helmet ka in chuttarandi, one helmet and other scientist ka in chuttaru. One helmet and other scientist believe that plant get their food materials not only from the soil. Soil niche vastayi minerals, minerals, salts, water vastayi. దాంట్లో సరిపోతుందా ఫుడ్ మెటీరియల్ ప్రిపేర్ చేసుకోవడానికి ఆ సోర్స్ సరిపోతుందా ఆ ఫ్యాక్టర్ సరిపోతున్నాయా నో అదర్ సోర్సెస్ ఆర్ ఆల్సో రిక్వైర్డ్ అదర్ సోర్సెస్ ఆర్ ఆల్సో రిక్వైర్డ్ అదర్ ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఆర్ ఆల్సో ఎసెన్షియల్ బై ద ప్రాసెస్ ఆఫ్ ఫోటోసింథసిస్ అదర్ సోర్సెస్ అదర్ ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఆర్ ఆల్సో ఎసెన్షియల్ బై ది ప్రాసెస్ ఆఫ్ ఫోటోసింథసిస్ Can you think of some of the materials needed for photosynthesis? Yes. Yes. These are carbon dioxide, sunlight, water, and chlorophyll. And chlorophyll. Carbon dioxide from leaves. Sunlight from sun, water from soil, chlorophyll is a green colored substance which is present in leaf, carbon dioxide from air, sunlight from sun, water from soil, chlorophyll from leaf. Other sources are also required. Okay. Photosynthesis is the life process. The green plants can prepare their own food material in the presence of sunlight, water, carbon dioxide, and chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is a green colored pigment. Chlorophyll is a green colored pigment. Pigment or substance. Green colored pigment or substance. All these are built up complex inorganic substances. Complex. All these materials are built up complex organic substances. Complex organic substances. All these factors are essential. All these materials are required build up the complex organic substances. These are from relatively simple molecules, simpler ones, simple molecules. These are relatively simple molecules using the sunlight. This is the main source of energy. Sunlight is the main source of energy. Next, the process of photosynthesis is very complex. The process of photosynthesis. Listen. Photosynthesis ante em cheptunnam sir, the green plants can prepare their own food material in the presence of sunlight, water, carbon dioxide, and chlorophyll. Carbon dioxide from air. Sunlight from sun, water from soil, chlorophyll is a green colored substance. This is present in the leaves. All these factors are essential and the making of or build up a complex organic substances. Complex organic substances. Listen. During photosynthesis process, carbon dioxide, sunlight, water, and chlorophyll. All these factors combine to give the form of complex organic substances. Complex organic substances. So the process of photosynthesis process, light energy, sunlight is required. source of energy, sunlight, solar energy or light energy. During the process of photosynthesis, several steps in it, and they can be formed intermediate products of several steps in each. During the process of photosynthesis, required solar energy, several steps in each, and intermediate products or compounds are formed. Next, scientists had tried to formulate a simple equation. Scientists had tried to formulate a simple equation for photosynthesis process. What are the factors of photosynthesis? Carbon dioxide, sunlight, water, and growth. All these factors combine together in the form of complex organic substances. Scientists had tried formulate a simple equation of photosynthesis process. As past 200 years. Scientists have tried formulate a simple equation past 200 years. An equation was readily accepted, and still widely used the one formulated and proposed by. Simple equation of photosynthesis process was proposed by one of the scientists, C.B. Van Mee. The simple equation of photosynthesis process was proposed by C.B. Van Mee in the year 1931. Actually, scientists had tried formulate the simple equation of photosynthesis in past 200 years. An equation that was readily accepted and still widely used in the formulated and proposed by C.B. Van Mee in the year 1931. That means the simple equation of photosynthesis process was proposed by C.B. Van Mee in the year 1931. What is the simple equation of photosynthesis? Students, for each molecule of carbohydrate, for each molecule of carbohydrates formed, one molecule of water. నిమిషాలు మీకు ఎంత చెప్తున్నా అంత కంప్లీట్ చేసి వస్తాను. One molecule of water, each molecule of carbohydrates form one molecule of water, one molecule of water, and one molecule of oxygen is liberated. One molecule of oxygen is liberated. The continuation next class explain just now. Okay, now.